So the past 2.5 weeks, we've been on the road with Focus Minds. Give it up to them. I don't think we've ever played Chicago. So thanks for coming out and checking us out. I know some people are stuck in traffic, trying to get here, trying to hang out. So I appreciate all you guys for coming out a little bit early and checking us out. All the bands have merch on the side. Focus Minds and us are on tour, so if you can help us out, it'd mean a lot. By the way, who's ready for Murphy's Law? And Negative Approach, give it up. So about a year and a half ago, we did a comp on Triple B Records called American Hardcore. Anybody got that? Check it out, a lot of good bands. They're also coming up with another one. This song was on it. It's called Happy at Home!
God damn!
song was off a record called Street Proud. We released last year. If anybody picked it up, thank you. If you have it and you like what you hear, like I said, we got shit back there. I just know we sold our last record like a week ago or some shit. Now we got a CD, so fucking burn it off the internet, bump it in your ride. I'm gonna go fuck. So I know a lot of good bands are playing tomorrow, so give it up to them. I know Cool has good music talent. Chicago, so I want to try some deep dish. What do you guys recommend? Yeah, that's what someone said. We got like $100 bill right now we gotta go pick up. So I'm excited for that shit. Anyways, this song goes out to anybody who had to figure shit out on their own, who was left in a rut and had to get ugly. They had to drag themselves through the dirt to get to the other side. Sometimes you gotta do ugly shit you're not proud of just to stay alive. You ain't happy, but you realize it made you who you are. You're standing right here. We'll be right back. We got a few more. See you just because these lights are in my face. Move up, move up. Take about 10 spaces in. Get close. Most of these strangers feel just like you and are waiting for somebody to take that first step to make the plunge. So just move up. Now, I left home, we went to Europe, as soon as we got back, we started this. So, I've been spending all my time with these boys going in and out of a van, watching the trees pass by, getting sick in the car from fucking reading too much, staring down, playing with my phone, acting like an idiot, smelling like straight shit, eating like an asshole at every truck stop, stealing as much jerky as I can. Yeah. Smelling everybody's ass and feet. Sitting next to stage clothes that smells like garbage water. That's mostly me. But once I start to get tired of it and I feel annoyed every once in a while, you know, you tend to crack. But you realize it's fucking way better than working a 9-to-5. I'm broke as shit half the time. I'm stealing my food. We're sleeping in, I'm sleeping in shotguns, so you're never really asleep. You just kind of weevil in and out of naps. I don't take showers every day. I have one pair of fucking socks that I wear all the time just so I won't fucking lose them. But then I think, I know a lot of people that can't bail on their job because they have dues to pay, people to feed, you know, they don't have family like some of us do where they can just, you know, let us sleep on their couch or their floor and eat their friends that are as loving and welcoming as some of our families. But don't ever be afraid to just leave all the bullshit behind and follow what you want to do. I'd rather be broke and happy than rich and miserable. Let's go. Thank you so much.